What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to another Burning Map.
Hey, guys.
So today we are checking out one of the coolest ones in the entire world.
Look at how awesome this is.
Maggot. Does that sound like Cartman?
You do? That's what I was thinking.
Oh, my God. Look at this. So, guys, someone made us this amazing burning map made out of all the lucky block mods, even Jen's face.
Even the camel lucky block. That's one of my favorites.
It really, like, stands out.
Yeah.
It looks nothing like any of the others.
I love it.
So, this one should be really fun. I looked at the inside. It looks absolutely amazing.
Stunning.
So, let's check out the rules here. Welcome to the giant burning lucky block created by Delmer9713. Thank you so much, Delmer.
Thank you, Delmer.
This is dedicated to us and the lucky block mod by Player in Distress. I think we've got all this stuff set. This is actually made by the dude who made the night lucky block. I thought that was cool.
Oh, awesome.
All right, so general rules. Don't go inside the building walls, Jen. If you die from fall damage or a mob, you lose, Jen. Don't stand on glass, Jen. And tip, the bottom floor is not always the safest floor.
That's very true. It never is. It's always the worst floor.
And it's like one of the top floors, like where the lava just doesn't drip. It says we can take a ride and check this out. You want to do that?
Oh, let's do it before the whole thing is burned and destroyed.
Burned to a crisp.
All right, I'm going to go. No, I wanted to go burn.
Bye. Bye, Jen. If you haven't seen a burning map before, basically what we do is we go in an awesome structure. We go in a big place. And we burn it to the ground.
Are there different lucky blocks on this side?
Yeah, there's like diamond ones, emerald ones.
Pumpkin!
Oh yeah, there is.
Awesome!
So we're gonna see who can last the longest while this place burns down. It should be a ton of fun. And seriously, thank you so much to all the creators and all our fans that made these maps for us. It really does mean the world to us. You guys, keep staying epic.
Yes!
And if you wanted to subscribe, one way to do it, grab any kind of blockish figure that's around you and smash it into that subscribe button.
Do it!
I don't know what a blockish figure means.
Who knows?
The squarest person you know, pick them up.
What?
Cross them into it. They'll love it.
Oh my God.
They'll love it. No, they will, Jen. They will.
You're so creepy.
Oh my God, look at this. This is so cool. I've been waiting for a lucky block one for so long, and really, this is much more than I expected.
I know, it's so sick.
All right, we almost there. Back at?
Yeah, we're almost there. Can't wait to get this started.
All right, so Jen, you could totally win this. You have to hide where your head is.
Oh my God.
That'd be so funny.
I might do that.
All right, let's see what we can do here. So, let's get off. Oh God.
Oh! Ah!
Oops!
Oh God!
Oh, you're fine! Oh. Oops! Not anymore! Oops!
What are you doing?
No, you're not!
Stop
Oops.
It!
Oh, you're gonna fall! You're gonna fall! Oh no! All right, sorry.
Go away! Go away! All the paintings are ruined!
I'm sorry! I'll put them back up! So sorry!
Oh. Alright, I'm going without you.
Alright, do it.
Alright, how do I do it?
Right here. Boom! Okay, so there's different modes apparently. Alright, there's sudden death mode.
There's classic mode!
Survive the lava, health will be lowered by leather cap. PvP not allowed, whoever survives longest wins. Okay, that's cool, so we can't attack each other in that
kill
one.
Kill them all mode! Well, we have to do that one.
That's kill as many hostile mobs as you can till you die.
Oh, never mind.
Alright, let's see. Knockback mode. Survive falling lava, PvP is allowed, whoever... This is what we pretty much do every time, right?
Yeah!
Actually, while knocking back hostile mobs, we don't do that.
All right, and then what's this one?
This is the normal.
All right, which one do you want to do?
Let's start with normal, and then we'll see what we want to do.
Okay.
Classic mode.
Let's do it.
Oh, my God. Bye!
Oh, okay. Bye!
Where do I go?
I thought this was water. I was trying not to jump in it.
Warning, the top floor might be dangerous. Climb at own risk. Oh, I'm going.
All right, where do I go?
By the way, this is probably going to lag hardcore. It's so big.
Yeah, it's huge.
Oh my God, don't go to the top floors.
Oh, there's trees. And there's a village down here.
I'm coming down.
There's so many villagers.
Yeah, this just looks ridiculous, doesn't it?
This is so awesome.
All right, let's check it out. Where am I going to hide today? In this house that
it's
has nothing
massive.
All right, I see you, Jen. I might just PvP you right off the edge.
No, don't do it.
Booyah in your face.
All right, I'm going down.
Alright, so basically, this is a massive village. It looks amazing. When the lava comes, though, it's gonna be the end of us.
It's gonna be awesome.
Wait.
And deadly.
So, do you think that these three floor structures might be a good place to hide?
Maybe.
Wait, you went down?
I went down.
Alright, I'm coming down. I didn't fall and hurt myself.
I just saw you.
I'm just looking all around. I'm so excited to see you. Oh.
Hello. Oh, God. What are you doing?
It's PvP.
No. Stop it. Stop. Stop.
You should go to the top and just
oh
watch the
God,
lava.
Oh, my God. It's my face. Look. This way. Come over here.
Oh, I see it.
You see it?
I see it peering, like, really, like, creepily.
What do you think this is over here? Do you see this?
Yes, I do. And that's
this
why.
It's not good. I'm leaving.
I'm also leaving. Ooh, rainbow.
Dr. Traoris.
It's like the rainbow room.
Yeah, look at the ceiling. Look at all the stars.
All the Mario stars.
Yeah.
I don't know where to go. That's the problem. Because
I don't know where to go either.
I mean, the lava has to get all the way down, but you can tell that it's coming from the sides and everything's already burning.
Oh, there's the camel block. It looks so amazing.
All right, how far does this go down? The structure is completely massive.
Yeah, I want to keep going. I want to see it all.
Yeah, we have to see it before it actually burns.
Where's the ladder?
Oh, there's a well. Look
there
at this.
It is. All right, I'm going down.
I'm hiding in the well.
All right, this is the bottom floor. That might not be good.
Wait, you're on the bottom floor?
Yeah.
This is the bottom one?
This is the bottom one.
Oh, man. And they said the bottom might not be the best choice, right?
Well, maybe they said that because they were trying to trick us and it really is.
I'm not going with that. What does the sign say? It says... Floating carpet. What is this madness?
It looks really bad down here. I don't know if I should stay.
I think I'm gonna go up. Although I see lava like above this. I'm picking a different floor. This one's not cool enough
for me.
There's
too much wood.
Well, this one's made of, you know, rainbow wool. I'm sticking with this.
All right. Wait, I want to go up higher. Wait, no, that looks bad.
Does this look like an Oreo cookie to you? Actually, it does.
It does, yeah. Look it. Look at the lava! It's dripping down!
I know it would really be a shame if you were to fall inside it! It would be a shame!
What's wrong with you?
It would be a real, real shame.
What's wrong?
There's lava right over there.
No.
She's going towards
it! Oh, it's the Oreo cookie sign.
You're reading my sign, bro? Don't be posting on me. Not today. Not today.
I'm gonna hide in the well. Thinking that's a good idea.
You know what? That's where I was hiding before. This doesn't look that bad down here. I think they were lying.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It looks much worse up there. Oh my God! All the villagers are on fire!
Are they really?
Yes!
Jen, are you sure this is a good place to hide? Look what that sign says.
You will Did you just put that there?
What do you mean?
You just put that sign there. It wasn't there before.
I did not put that there. You just don't read. Are you blind? You're blind.
Come over here. It looks really good over here.
Is it
get
on
my fire. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Get it on fire.
Oh, God. Just say.
Why do all the villagers keep running into the lava? What are you guys doing?
They have no idea what they're doing. All right, I found my spot. This is it, guys. I'll die here.
All right, I'm inside a house. It looks really safe in here.
Jen.
Yeah?
This looks a lot worse than up here. I'm just saying.
Where are you?
Wait, you can see me, dude. Turn. Behind you.
I'm turning slowly.
Turn faster.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Hello. Come down here. Are you afraid?
Is that like... Are you daring me?
You're like, you're afraid, aren't you, dude? Come down here.
I'm not afraid of anything. Because you'll die in lava!
No! This isn't working. I need something that will knock you back into the lava. Stop!
The fire!
Oh,
yes!
God.
Burn!
No!
Burn, baby,
no.
Burn!
I'm lagging. This is bad.
Don't worry. Fire won't kill
water.
You. Only... That's carpet. Alright? That blue stuff is carpet. That's not water.
I know this
you
now.
You thought that it was water. How embarrassing for you.
Stop it. Stop
it. It's on.
Oh, God.
Yes.
No.
Are you in the lava or is it just fire?
I don't know. It looks like it.
I'm
on fire. I can't see anything and I can't move.
You're in a hole. This is the laggiest.
Oh, my God.
It broke. You fell down out of the map.
There's so many villagers down here.
That is GG.
And there's like a million torches.
You know, I really wanted to go up to look at more of this, but it all burnt. Wait, maybe I can make it anyways. You think I can still make it?
I don't know.
No, it's too late now.
Oh my God.
Wait, I know what you told me. You said, use these ladders!
Do it! Use them!
I can't even tell what I'm doing.
The lag lost it for me!
I'm trying to climb up to the next floor. It's really not that bad. They were right, Jen. The bottom floor was awful.
Yeah, the bottom floor was really bad.
Why did you go to the bottom floor? This one's perfectly fine. You could have been licking an Oreo cookie and enjoying life.
It was a bad idea. How's the first floor?
That's what I'm going up to see. Honestly...
probably not good.
This one doesn't look too... they're really not that bad, Jen. I think the bottom floor is the worst one.
Yeah.
They warned you. And then you dared me to go down there.
I fell to my demise.
I mean, you could have stayed up here for the whole time, probably.
Yeah.
I think we would have fallen out. I probably would have knocked you down. What I don't want to do to end the match gloriously.
What?
This.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
What's it look like, anyways? Oh, my God.
It looks like a big square of lava.
All right, so we're going to try this again. We clearly need to reset the map. And we'll try one of the mob ones to see how that works out.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, dudes, we are back, and we were looking through these, and we decided we are going to do Kill Them All mode.
Let's do it.
That was a creepy voice you did.
Yeah, I've been working on my creepy voices. Been working on it.
All right, so with this one, we have to kill as many hostile mobs as we can till we die, and player with most experience levels wins. PvP not allowed, Jen.
Why do you say it like that? You're the one that always tries to kill me.
I would never do that.
Yes, you do it every time.
I've never tried to do that. I have to go.
All right, we'll see.
Ooh, we have armor.
Oh my God, there's witches.
And creepers, good luck.
Oh,
oh God.
Boy! No!
Killer!
Ah!
Are you dead already?
No! I don't like this.
This is the most epic burning map ever.
There's so many mobs! Oh my God!
Alright, I'm at one level, Jen. How about you? Jen! How bad are you at this level?
There's actually a lot.
I admit there's a lot of mobs.
So many!
How many experience levels did you get?
I got one. Is that pretty good? It's better than none.
She's lying. I looked at her screen. She has zero.
No, it says one.
I'm just kidding. I thought that was funny. Should we try this again? Is it too hard?
Let's try it again. Can we put it in easy mode?
I actually did.
Oh.
Kill them all.
Did you like that one? I'm really getting good at this.
All right. Everyone knows it's me. Bye.
Oh my God. I'm going to die again. Is it in easy mode?
Oh my God, it goes to hard automatically.
What? I can't even leave this area. Oh my God.
Fight your way out. Oh my God, you
this
have 15
so
arrows in your body.
I must leave. Goodbye.
I'm taking down the easy ones.
All right, I'm going to keep going. All
right.
Ow.
Goodbye, everybody.
Oh God, I'm almost dead.
Where are you going?
I'm not good at this. I'm gonna go hide.
This is like the most intense level
no!
ever.
A skeleton found me.
You're not gonna get any levels, are you?
I'm trying to hide. I can't even do that.
All right, I'm at three levels.
All right. I'm at two levels.
Ooh.
Two levels. I'm gonna wait in here until my health gets recovered a little.
You think this is gonna work out for you?
I don't know.
Oh, God. No.
I hate the creepers.
And
I'm hearing explosions.
Oh, jeez.
Uh-oh. All right, maybe I should go back in.
Things seem fine out here.
This is so bad.
Things aren't too bad. Bye.
All right. Ooh. I don't like the skeletons.
Okay. Creeper's
oh
waiting outside
God.
My door. Yeah, kill it. Yes. Experience everywhere. Beautiful.
Don't die.
Oh,
don't.
Yes.
Don't die. No.
She's going to die, guys.
Oh, God.
This is actually really hard because there's so many mobs everywhere.
I'm leaving. Bye.
I've never seen anyone with that many arrows in them before. Jen, how many mobs did you attract?
A lot.
It's like 50.
A lot of them.
All right, blow them up, creeper.
I'm in the rainbow building one.
All right, I might go there too.
And the Oreo cookies.
I'm at six levels. How about you?
Oh, there's Enderman over here. I'm at three. Oh! The Enderman's very mad.
All right, go down. I'm half dead.
He's very mad indeed.
This is really bad. Oh, man. Seven levels. Hey, I see you.
You have seven levels?
What's up? We can't fight each other, remember?
Have you seen yourself?
You look worse than I do.
Selfie me. I wasn't trying to attack you. I was shutting the door on
you. Selfie. Now.
Okay. No, no, you look worse.
No, you look worse. Who looks worse? Leave a comment.
All right, I need to step this up.
Step it up a notch.
All right, zombie, come here. Come here, zombie.
Yes.
You stole my zombie.
That was mine. He had my name all over him.
All right, guys, stop it. You're stealing all my mobs. All right, I'm leaving.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. There's a skeleton over there. You can have that one.
No, I'm leaving.
You can have the two creepers on top of the ice cream sandwich.
No.
No?
No.
Where are you going?
What, are you following me?
Yeah, I want to see what happens.
Stop stalking me.
I will stalk you day and night.
I don't see any mobs. Oh, here we go.
Die!
Are you stealing my experience?
I'm not doing anything.
Wait, are we allowed to do that?
Do what?
Can you just kill the mobs and I'll just jump in there and steal the experience?
Do whatever you need to do.
Oh, God, I'm lagging really bad.
Yes, do it, mobs. Do it. Oh, God!
Oh,
you hit it next to me!
Where
you fall?
Am I?
Are you alive?
Yeah.
How are you alive from that fall? You fell down a whole floor. I was standing here on purpose hoping that you would fall down.
I can't tell what's happening. The lag is so bad.
I'm not going to last much longer, to be honest with you.
I have two hearts. Two hearts, four levels.
I'm at seven levels. Oh, God. I'm in a really bad spot. This didn't work out good.
Go away, witch!
Yes!
No!
Yes! Look where I am.
That does not look good.
You think I could live if I went down?
Maybe.
Like, go that way. Go down this way. Maybe I could. Yes! I'll continue on until I get a million levels.
No!
Oh, man, this is such a weird one.
They will kill you.
All right, so there is another level I don't want to do where we have to wait until we burn to death because that takes forever
in
this
map.
Yes, it does. There is another killing one. Actually, no, it's not a killing one. Surviving the mobs while we survive the burning. But I'd rather just do this one again. I think this one's better.
Yeah, let's do it again.
Because you can last forever, and it takes like 20 minutes for the lava to actually come down and kill you.
Yeah.
Oh, witch. This could be experience up the wazoo. Yes, 10
no!
levels.
You're doing so good.
I'm just going to kill everything.
Yeah, go towards the creepers.
Yeah, creepers. Blow each other up and give me experience. Oh, yeah, it's going good. Excuse me. Just wanted to grab... Okay.
Yes.
I let them kill me.
You got 10.
I did it on purpose.
10 levels.
If I was actually like taking that part seriously, I probably wouldn't have just jumped in the middle of mobs. But I got 10 levels. You got how many?
I got 4.
That's not too bad.
It's better than 1.
Yeah, 4. It's like 3 better. All right, let's try that one more time. I think those are probably the best rounds. If I look at the rules, because we did classic. Knockback mode, it's just mobs and surviving lava at the same time. I just don't think it's going to be as good.
Yeah, let's do the same one again. It was fun. I liked it.
Kill them all!
What kind of voice was that?
Yeah, that's weird to come out of you, Jen. That one was Jen. Last time it was me, guys. But oh my God, that was creepy.
No, it wasn't.
It's pretty obvious. Everyone knows.
Oh my goodness, I'm trapped in here.
Are you trapped in the middle?
I'm trapped in the middle. I can't leave because of the skeleton man.
Oh my God, Jen's going to die right now.
Well, you know what? I'm going to stay up here.
Oh, you are?
This might be good strategy or really awful.
Wait, the witches are fighting each other. Get me some of that.
I'm gonna get lots of experience.
Come on, witch. Yes.
Die, witch.
Witches are good experience.
Die.
Come here.
Yes.
All right, I'm at 3 levels.
I'm at 0 so far.
The zombie just picked up a bone. Your strategy's working really good.
I'm gonna get a lot. I'm telling you.
All right, we'll see. Hey, guys, if you didn't know, Jen has a very incredibly manly voice. And most people don't know this, but actually this is Jen speaking right now.
What are you talking about?
I don't know. Pat has a much girlier voice. Isn't that right, Pat?
I thought you were a skeleton. I hate you.
It was a baby. All right, I might want to leave. I'm at 3 hearts.
Yeah, you should probably get going. I have 4 hearts.
All right, I have almost 5 levels. How are you doing?
I got 3 levels.
I'm at 5.
Yeah, I'm going to stay away from the creepers. I'm going to get going now. So I'll see you later.
Peace out. Bye. Go up, Jen. Don't be a baby.
Going this way.
I'm following you. Stalking you. You're like my prey.
Stop.
I'll eat your body.
Don't you steal my mobs. Come here, spiders.
Somehow I lost you. There you are. come here, spider. I see you took damage already. Now you must prepare to die.
All right, I'm at 4 levels.
Ooh, this is the best you've ever done.
I'm already doing much better than I did before.
Hey, guys, I know there's other game modes, but really it's all about having fun, and I believe that these are the 2 game modes we'd enjoy the most.
Yeah.
I just seriously like this one a lot. It's cool.
I want to find the zombies. Where are they? Did you kill them all?
Killed them all.
Jen! I'm just kidding. That was obviously me. The other voice was Jen's earlier. Don't do it! Oh my god. Enchanted bow.
I'm going down.
I'm leaving when skeletons have enchanted bows.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god!
Too many creepers! There's too many!
This looks horrible. I almost died. I fell down a whole floor, Jen.
You did?
It burned the exact second I went there, and I just fell down.
Too bad you didn't die.
You have 6 levels. You think you can beat that?
I might be able to.
They're bullying this villager.
Might beat it.
Don't bully it. Stop it! I'll tell Mom! Got him. I saved a life.
Die, skeleton. I'm starting to lag. It's happening.
That's when the creepers get you, right?
Yes.
Oh my god, I froze and then I instantly died.
Oh my god.
You died too?
Yes.
It was so laggy that I just froze and died. How many levels did you get?
5.
7 victory. Wait, we do one more.
All right, let's do it.
Wait, can we just jump back in there right now?
Yes.
Can we do that?
Let's go right now. Oh yeah.
Boy.
This is not looking good.
All right, so this round's still on then.
Uh-oh.
It's still on.
Ooh,
anyone can win.
I can't leave.
Good luck.
The lag is unreal. Stop it, creeper.
Oh my god, it's so laggy,
I
right?
I need to leave.
All right. I have brand new armor. No! Don't do it, skeleton. I'm going down. I'm just going to go like...
I'm going to keep going down.
Head to the bottom. That's not how a song goes. No. Any song go like that?
No. Oh, this
Hello.
Level looks really
Goodbye.
Bad.
No! All
right, bottom floor it is.
Yeah, it's the only one that's like intact, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right, I'm down here with you.
All right, let's see what's down here. There's a lot of villains. What was that?
I wasn't going like haha laughing. I was like yeah, like karate.
Oh, it was like more, a ninja.
I was like ninja-ing that dude. Blew off in her face. Yes.
Oh!
Everyone saw the fail.
I thought I was gonna kill it.
Everyone saw the fail, Jen. You were right in front of me when it happened. All right, so how many levels did you get?
5.
I'm at 8. Should I continue on?
Can I just jump back in there? Gonna come back.
Yeah, but you lost, but you can come. If you really want to come back, you can come.
I just want to. It's fun.
You brought me back to the top.
Oh, sorry about that.
It's really bad up here.
I know, it's really awful.
Yeah, there's a lot of skeletons, but if I can kill them all.
All right, this way.
Kill them all. Kill them.
What is up with you and these weird voices today?
Kill them all.
I can't even say I'm dead. I just went to a death with that one.
The lag is so bad.
All right, so it looks like I won the final battle. Jen's in there, but she, you know.
I'm dead.
You don't belong.
I'm dead.
You don't belong.
Oh, man, this was such a cool map, guys. We had some fun messing around in this one. And, yeah, I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, only one thing to do, pick up the block figure of your dreams and drop it into that subscribe button.
Do it!
I don't know what it means, but what does it mean to you? Leave a comment. Bye!
Bye!